Hey guys, so I'm bringing you a little different style of a video. We've got chemtrails and this weird rainbow halo around the sun, and I will be talking a whole lot less.
About this phenomena of chemtrails. When I was a kid, I used to see these trails in the sky all the time, and so that's cool. A jet just went over. You started to see a whole bunch of them. And next thing you know, everybody in your neighborhood was fighting and arguing, and you didn't know why.
Your shooting ain't falling.
And you really didn't know why. I mean, everybody was fighting.
Land affects my thinking capacity. Land, there's only one thing on the planet more dangerous than land. And that's manganese. If you want to see the largest homicide rate in the world, it's a little town in Australia. Homicide rate is 200 times what their population is. And the town is located across the street from a manganese plant. Manganese will make you kill your mama.
So he started riffing about the chemtrails.
And let me tell y'all something. Are you spraying in my neighborhood at night while I'm asleep? How much land are you putting in my neighborhood?
Myself.
Naive enough to know what they putting in my water. Okay? And you ain't checked to see what's in it. Huh?
He started to say things that hit home so hard. We live in a place now that feels just about like a plantation. All indentured servants. You know, I wanted to know why I was taught otherwise. Just tell me the whole story. I'll fill in the blanks. But don't tell me something that you think I'm supposed to know. Well, the reason why is because I'm one of Jehovah's Witnesses. Prophecy is what we all have to go by. Recommend that everybody try to get what he said online or wherever and try to get a copy of it and just listen to it.